I've told you about the early days of my marriage so you can understand why I became weak and strong at the same time.
What else struck you, Amy, about your mom's upbringing? Was it the repression that she experienced?
It was repression, but it was also her strength that she never gave up, even though she lived in a society that offered her no choices, that gave her unbelievable sorrow. She somehow could find a strength and rise above that.